for the new show, new beginning, new season. मेरा सवाल आपसे ये है कि being a host, what are expectations from the contestants? मतलब जो पिछले season right was a daunting experience for you. So what's your expectation from?
बस सर बदतमीजी ना करें बस बस यही है. But you know they is not in the control. क्योंकि ये जो बाहर की जो टीम है जो कि कंट्रोल करती है उनको इट्स लाइक दे रियली टॉर्चर देम इन द हाउस द मोस्ट डिफिकल्ट फॉर्मेट आई थिंक दिस इज लाइक वन ऑफ द मोस्ट डिफिकल्ट फॉर्मेट्स दैट एनीवन कैन एवर डू आई मीन यू नीड टू हैव लॉट ऑफ पेशेंस यू नीड टू हैव लॉट ऑफ विल पावर सेंसिबिलिटी यू नीड टू नो द गेम बाय हार्ट यू नो इट्स लाइक इट्स अ डिफिकल्ट गेम आई मीन खाने को नहीं एक बाथरूम यू नो सो मच गॉसिप गोइंग ऑन एंड देन You become friends and then the team outside makes them fight. All the tasks go on for 48 hours without food, without rest. You don't know whether it's day, night, they're coming, they're going, nothing. It's like very, very difficult.
Hi, Khan sahab, Alok. Sir, sawal hai ki itne sare format har saal badalte hain, kabhi common log aate hain, kabhi koi particular niyam hai jo aap badalna chahenge, aapko lagta hai ki ye niyam is house mein hona chahiye?
मुझे सिर्फ एक ही चीज़ लगती है कि जो फर्स्ट वीक का जो इविक्शन होता है वो थोड़ा सा अनफेयर होता है क्योंकि जब तक यू गाइस गेट टू नो पीपल एंड पीपल इन द हाउस गेट टू नो ईच अदर एंड देयर ट्रू कलर्स कम आउट एट दैट टाइम व्हिच इज पीपल जस्ट एडजस्टिंग इनसाइड इन फर्स्ट वीक द पर्सन इज आउट सो दैट आई थिंक वन शुड थिंक अबाउट
एंड फिल्मों के प्रमोशंस भी होते हैं खान साहब तो
जी हाँ
बहुत सारे लोग आएंगे
जी
किसका आपको इंतजार
अभी आई थिंक
कार्ड लेकर
मुझे तो इंतजार
का कार्ड
एंड आई थिंक
का कार्ड लेकर आना तानिया लेकर गई है
जैकी एंड तापसी और वो विल हैव लॉट्स ऑफ फन
सर सलमान सर स्ट्रेट ओवर हियर Salman sir, you mentioned about film stars coming for promotions.
Yeah.
You have your own film also releasing in December. That is Tiger's Intent. Will that be promoted on the show?
Starting right now. Right now.
Hello. जैसे last year जो concept था जो इंडिया वाले आए थे तो कई बार जो जिसका जिक्र किया कि बदतमीजियां या ऐसा कुछ हुआ जिसमें आपको eliminate भी करना पड़ा निकालना पड़ा इस बार कुछ आप लोगों ने कुछ नियम रखे हैं कुछ चीजें क्या लीव करी हैं कुछ
मोबाइल कौन है
गाइडलाइंस या समथिंग
नियम हर साल रहते हैं ये साल भी नियम है सो ऑब्वियसली वी हैव अ वेरी स्ट्रिक्ट बाइबल एंड अ रूल बुक दैट वी फॉलो तो कुछ भी वायलेंस या कुछ भी आउट ऑफ लाइन आउट ऑफ कैरेक्टर अनपार्लियामेंट्री अगर में होता है तो वी टेक स्ट्रिक्ट एक्शन टू द एक्सटेंट ऑफ रिप्रिमांडिंग देम इन द हाउस और रियली इविक्टिंग देम सो आई मीन वी मेक नो बोन्स अबाउट रियली इविक्टिंग द पर्सन फ्रॉम द हाउस सो वी बीन वेरी वेरी स्ट्रिंजेंट अबाउट सच थिंग्स
या वी डोंट वांट गंदगी दैट इज नॉट कूल एट ऑल बिकॉज़ इट इज कमिंग ऑन टेलीविजन एंड what's the time to set this year 10 and people watch you know kids watch it you know senior people watch it to chote chote mote jhagde bhi theek hai lekin kabhi kabhi you know they go overboard and that is something which I don't think any of us like. I don't think even you like it bro
sir
and you know what people want to come in they want to revive their careers you know they want to be noticed they want to be celebrities together and it's not good for them as well No one wants to, you know, work with somebody who is unpleasant or who's not unprofessional, who's got a foul tongue, foul temper. So.
Salman, so how involved are you in setting the format of the show? Every year there is a new format. So how involved are you in that?
I'm not involved in that at all. I'm just involved in sorting out the people in the house and making sure that their TRP ratings fall down.
Salman, sir, I'm from Pakistan.
Yes, ma'am.
एंड अभी आपने दीपक सर से एक सवाल पूछा था मैं वो सवाल आपसे पूछना चाहती हूँ इनमें से किसको आप कन्वेट करना चाहते हैं टफ सवाल पूछ लिया आपने कौन सा I think you're going to survive.
Oppo surviving really well. You don't think he can survive in the house? We are surviving with Oppo and Fizz and CP Plus.
Just
one thing. What kind of thing
is it? There's a buzz about that you're charging 11 crore per episode for this season. What do you have to say about that? That's a huge amount.
My question is
Bolo
to Nadia.
Hey,
bolo na.
Bolo na.
Any comments on
this? Bolo na.
Salman Khan doesn't come so cheap.
Oh! That's true.
Hey!
Hi, Will. You are on your left. On your left. Hi. Roshni here from Best Media Info. There are so many reality shows on television right now. Why do you keep coming back to Big Boss? I mean, this is not the first
time. I like the format. I like the connect. I really like it. Even though I complain about it non-stop Fridays or Saturdays, now Saturday, Sunday. But I enjoy it. I get to learn a lot. No, seriously. I really get to learn a lot. I get to learn how to react sometimes, how not to react sometimes. I've started learning how to breathe.
Oh, excuse me, sir.
Answer up your left.
Sir. Sir, you have it.
Answer up your left, yeah. Left. Up your left. Amit Ram. And the dragon is the one. Mr. Sanjo, matlab, is baar ke season ka concept hai? Ye wala concept kya hai? Matlab, chuki Bharat ke rishte apne pati ke saath bahut acche jo bhi hai. Is ghar ke liye इस कॉन्सेप्ट का इजाद
इतना बड़ा इवेंट रखा है ऑडियो घटिया
वो तो हमारी क्रिएटिव टीम बैठती है और दे कीप आइडिएटिंग अमंग देमसेल्व्स पे शॉर्ट लिस्ट ऑफ
एक आडन बोले रे
दिस साउंडेड वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग एंड क्रिएटिवली आई थिंक दे विल बी एबल टू एग्जीक्यूट इट वेल तो बोला कि क्रिएटिव टीम फुल इन्वॉल्व होती है
बेसिकली हम लोग नाम चेंज कर देते
हैं
कभी कॉमनर्स
आई हैव अ क्वेश्चन फॉर नादिया हियर एट द बैक राइट ऑफ बैक
First about the show, I think that the format of the show itself is quite unique. There are many shows, but this one is quite special, and like Salman said, because I like it. But the rebranding, Happy Fizz has been a leader in the category. It's a category that we created of sparkling fruit drinks in India. We hold 95% plus market share in this category. We really wanted to be able to grow this brand to another level, taking the category up to about 4,000 crores over the next few years. So the rebranding really helped us create a much larger impact in the market with a very strong presence on the shelves.
Raj sir?
Raj
sir,
here.
Raj sir, this question is for you. Big Boss has been running for last 11 years. What's been your strategy to keep it relevant for last 11 years? What's been season on season? What is?
Bas simple sa strategy. Salman Khan ko sign kar do ye aur ye kaam ho
gaya. Hi Salman, this is Sana from Indian Express here. You mentioned that you have the best neighbors in your parents, but have you ever faced some snooty neighbors that you kind of irritated them, or it's a funny incident that you can share? And how are you as a neighbor to other people?
No, my windows are open all the time, and my next door neighbor is Vaidha auntie, and I don't think she's snooping around.
And what about you? Do you snoop around?
No, I used to do that when I was a kid, but now I.
So this another question, since you, Shah Rukh, and Akshay are the blockbusters in Bollywood. Now you three will be there on TV. So it's kind of new era that's rising. What do you have to say on Akshay and Shah Rukh joining you?
I think they're amazing. I think Shah Rukh is a great host. Akshay is also really good. I mean, he's got this really good comic timing, and he's very witty. And Shah Rukh's got his own personality. He's got his own swag, his own style. He's got his own charisma. So I think it's going to be quite a tough competition this time.
What is that one thing that has kept you hooked to Big Boss for so many seasons?
I guess that love and hate relationship, I think. that keeps me hooked on to Big Boss. Sometimes I really love the show, then sometimes I'm not very fond of it, but it keeps pulling me back. And I don't think there is right now, there is a better show than Big Boss on Indian television. And I think that everyone watches it and they love it. I mean, I get so many calls, ki kaun ja raha hai karke andar. It creates a huge buzz when it's like just starts, and then every week who's going to get, you know, evicted and have.
So this is me, Akshay from Red FM. So.
Yeah.
So you can't keep on asking. Let somebody else. Sir, this is me, Akshay from Red FM. Sir, I just wanted to ask you.
My favorite season, you said.
Five five. Sir, I just wanted to ask you, season mein kya difference hai?
कितने बार पूछेगा सेम चीज कहां से पढ़ के आते हैं
सर यू ऑलरेडी यू नो यू हैव मेनी कथा कर रहे हो काफी रह चुके हैं अभी आपने लेटेस्ट को ऐड किया है वो ये है कि डू व्हाटएवर यू वांट टू डू बट डोंट रख लिया मत इस बार आपका क्या रहने
अब देखेंगे फर्स्ट डे जब शूट करेंगे तो क्या आता है नया नया गर्मा गर्म बनाएंगे उस वक्त
हाय विल माय क्वेश्चन इज फॉर यू सो what
I think the most important for this property, for this show, is they are not one of a kind. It's very unique format, a reality show, even nowadays in India. There's no other shows that you can see like Big Boss, and there's no other places you can see Salman Khan, right? And the second one is, I think most important one is the innovation. Because just like Oppo Selfie Expert, we also keep innovating our technology on the selfie cameras. And every season by season, I think Big Boss always give you some surprising and which you have never seen before in this show. I think this is the most two factors that we believe that this association is a successful partnership.
I have Vaidanti, Vaidan Amar, one of the most beautiful women that we have in our country. I'm happy with Vaidanti.
Salman sir, straight your. About this show is that you are always yourself. When you are having fun, when you are dancing, when you are cheering the contestants, or even the times when you reprimand the contestants. But there are times when, you know, things go out of control and you also get angry and you say that you will never return to Big Boss. Does these controversies affect you personally ever?
What do you think? What do you think?
I don't think so, but at times, maybe we get very annoyed when we see you annoyed on the screen.
Then you should stop writing all that stuff.
Hi. So this will be the last question of the evening. Yeah, please go ahead.
We have been associated with the Big Boss for almost this is the third session, and I think that given the charisma of Salman Bhai and the message which we want to give to the country about the security and the surveillance, I think Bhai no can be the better man, a brand ambassador than Salman Bhai. So obviously he was the best fit and the right choice for us.
Hi,
basically ये बोल रहा है कि ऊपर वाले से बचा चल ले चल रहा है तो ऊपर वाले
Hi Salman, it's Nikki from
second last question.
Yeah,
yes.
What did you ask?
Hi Salman.
Yeah, push up.
Stand please, on the left.
Hi Salman, it's Nikki from Spot Boy. As commoners are...
You have no respect for your seniors? Huh?
Grand I'm sorry, I was not seeing that...
200 saal se film journalism mein hai aur naye naye bacche aake mic de diya to please give her the mic first.
Yeah, yeah, please.
Haan, maine aise dekha. Aawaz itni buland hai. What? I can't hear you. What are you saying?
Please
can we have
the mic here for ma'am, please?
I saw Nikal from it, Sanjay. I saw Ajkal. Thoda sa smart ho gaya. Thank you.
Please repeat the question for us.
Salman, if you get a chance to bara bajao one of your closest Bollywood neighbor, who it would be?
कोई माइक छीन
अच्छा
ऐसा कोई है ही नहीं ऐसा कोई है
सो लास्ट क्वेश्चन ऑफ द इवनिंग फ्रॉम स्पॉट बॉय
दीपक दीपक सलमान आई जस्ट वांटेड टू नो पड़ोसियों का जो सबसे बेस्ट काम होता है लोगों की कंप्लेंट करना सलमान की कितनी कंप्लेंट्स घर में आती हैं अभी भी आपके फैंस आपके गेट के बाहर इतना ज़्यादा भीड़ लगा के खड़े होते हैं आई एम श्योर
वो काफ़ी कंप्लेंट्स आती हैं और हमारे जो नेबर्स हैं उससे काफ़ी डिस्टर्ब हो जाते हैं बिल्डिंग वाले सो वी ट्राई एंड टेल द फैंस नॉट टू मच आउटसाइड द बिल्डिंग एंड सो नाउ द सिक्योरिटी वगैरह वगैरह है सो वी जस्ट कीप देम स्लाइटली एट अ डिस्टेंस सो दैट The cars coming in, cars going out, the neighbors don't get affected.
Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for this lovely evening. Thank you, media, ki aap log yahan par aaye.